Warning. Hostile presence detected. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Move up.
GTF network.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
Agent, people are being held hostage by some Rikers. Those are the facts. It's not my place to say if those hostages are distressed, excited, or relieved to be in such a place of danger. Nonetheless, we are suggesting you put an end to it for practical reasons. Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
I'm telling you, what I'm seeing here are the bravest men and women I've ever seen in my life. And we've all lost someone. But you're still willing to stand up and hear me out. And I've got one simple thing to tell you, one truth that the government refuses to recognize. The sick are already dead. The moment they get infected, they got a death sentence. The only thing they can do from there is spread the disease further. That's why we're standing here today, without our families, without our children. Because we understand what it's going to cost to save this city and this country, and we're willing to pay that price. Nobody else will, and people will die because of that. But you all, the ones making the hard choices right now, you ask me, you're all goddamn heroes.
Holy shit, thank you. I thought it was a dead man.
Agent, the hostages are free. Free being a debatable term for anyone in Manhattan right now, or indeed, anyone alive. Nonetheless, I'm sure they're grateful. Grateful being a relative term, of course.
Holy shit, thank you. I thought I was a dead man.
Need to get this apartment.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
We got three more bodies since yesterday, bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
watching.
I can see you're looking to buy.
Hey, New York. It's your Uncle Ricky.
Wow.
We need to talk.
You're the division.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
You know what? They're fucking animals.
We need to get those cables connected ASAP. The generators won't be able to handle the overload. Seriously, we don't have a lot of time to get this done. If we had backup, I'd send it to you, obviously. Right now, we have to focus on getting the sector back. People are depending on us. It's not just power. Lives are depending on this. We've got to give it everything we've got.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Now, this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days, you cannot be too careful.
Don't mess up.
Really feel like we're developing a nice community here.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
Entering a safe area.
I got everything you need to stay alive out there.
New York. Breathing.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place. If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority. We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor. If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Good luck out there. finally. Oh, thank you so much.
You
that was
me speechless.
Terrifying.
Agent, no, you don't need me to tell you how amazing you are. But as long as we're on the radio here together, can I just say, amazing. You're totally my idol. Fashion and lifestyle. Maybe we can hang when this whole thing blows over.